I'm not committed to nonviolence in any way.
In order for nonviolence to work, the opponent must have a conscience.
We have a chance to start over in the rubble. But first, it has to be in the rubble.
Organize the guerrillas and conduct unconventional warfare operations.
Where kids are making love, smoking dope, and loading guns.
Thank you. Hallelujah. Like I said, we have theories. Right now we are out traveling on a brand new album that just came out on Metal Blade Records called Regression. This song is from that album. It's called What a Present.
Woo!